Need my glasses. Oh, hiya. Today I'm doing a team. So, of course, you already know my room. It's messy and it's a school morning. School night. So, I was going to show you guys my school routine. But I woke up a little bit earlier because by the time I get up and get ready, so it's usually 6:20. But today I felt like, since this whole week I always wanted to do the morning routine, and the other one didn't upload because it was too long, now I should do school one because the school one doesn't take long. It's technically the same thing as my nighttime routine I did, but it's a little bit different. So I'm gonna turn on the lights, guys, so you can see me. Now much better. Now I can see you guys. As you can tell, my nose is stuffy. But so right now, I'm first gonna go get changed. Okay, guys, I'm not gonna. I'm gonna change like in the bathroom, so I'll give you guys like a few minutes. So just give me a minute, I'm gonna be opening some drawers. So I'll see you guys in a few minutes. Wait. Wait, can you guys turn the other way? Yeah, turn the other way. I am in my clothes, so now I'm technically ready, but all I need to do is brush my teeth and go to the bathroom. Of course, that's like my nighttime routine, but a little bit of my nighttime routine, I usually like go downstairs and stuff, but I had to get downstairs to bring you guys the iPad down, so I'm already dressed. It's like 5:46, and usually my bus comes at 7:15, so I'm probably going to be a little sleepy, but I'll try to make it out of school. So, I guess Haley told me that Haley threw up her candy, and I don't think she's going to be going to school, but I kind of feel like that's a fib. Haley, if you're watching this, I kind of think that's a fib that you're not going to school. But I think it's true that you threw up your candy. So, I have to go to the bathroom quickly. Of course, I'm not going to take you in. And I'm just going to close the door and go. Okay? Because I don't know. Okay, guys. See you guys in a few minutes. Bye-bye. Of course, I'm gonna. Well, since we're already gonna start brushing my teeth, I don't really have to wash my hands. So, I'm gonna start brushing my teeth. Get all that dirt stuff all right. And I'm gonna wipe it off a little bit with these. Now this is in the trash. Anyway, let's just get started. Open this up. And put a little bit in there. Because I don't really like that much. Okay, now I'm good. Now, time to do it. I am super hungry. So I'm gonna go downstairs, even though it's only like 5:51. I'm gonna just actually put on my shoes first. Yeah. Put on your shoes is good. I'm gonna find some socks. Because I'm four, sometimes I take Papa's shoes, but sometimes my mom tells me to put them on the bed. So of course I'm wearing my cute little, I'm reminded of maybe like an army outfit or something. I know I keep saying in this video. I think it's just because I don't even know what I'm trying to say. I'll just concentrate on my shoes. You guys can just watch me. First, you put on the socks if you don't know how to tie your shoes, or put on your shoes. Then you put them on and slip them on and put comfortable shoes on. And then, I already keep my shoes tied. But you can untie them if they're too tight for you. But I keep them always tied because these shoes are so comfortable. So, this is cute. And then you slip on the shoe, and you put out the tongue, and then you put out the tongue if it's too tight. Now, perfect. Now let's take a look. Let's take a look, guys. Shoes complete.